Now, if I can remember how to play this game, that would be ideal. I am playing it on my computer. I might need to switch to my TV, but I won't be able to use my webcam if I do that, so I'm gonna deal with this as long as I can. Can I make this to where it's full screen? Perfect. Now I can see. I just wanna make sure there's nothing in here worth grabbing. Oh. Let me message Jake real quick that I am in fact streaming.
What? You gonna wake her up?
Yeah, I was. They're not gonna let me. Can I not? Okay, there's a little bit faster.
Hey, you okay in there?
No, not at all. That person sounds like the opposite of okay. That's no bueno. Hitting us with them advent of children effects pretty early on. That's unpleasant.
What are you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
I'm kind of glad I stopped streaming last time when I did. That was kind of like a big thing to open up with. We can see the ruffles on his pants and the individual seams on his shirt. This game has a lot of detail to it. Except that door. Except this door. This one specific door. And the mirror that doesn't work. I like mirrors that work in games. It's one of my it's one of my enjoyed things. Oh. Oh wow. Any secrets? Ooh. Treasure chests. I'm surprised there's no like jumping or anything like that, considering it's the rest of it's very similar to like Kingdom
Well, now,
Hearts.
you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
No.
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything. Even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Yes, ma'am.
So they blew up the reactor so they could save the planet? More like they want us to give up our way of life. There'll be no way of life for anyone.
I just want to explore.
Until they
searching for candidates.
That who Wedge mentioned? The merchant?
Merchant?
That sword's a mess.
Oh, they lied and said I was a merchant. I see. That makes sense.
Searching for candidates. Searching for candidates.
Or are you the merchant? Who are you? What are you? Okay. I guess we should go meet up with Tifa. It doesn't seem to be letting me do a whole lot of anything right now. So I should be very loud.
Let's get down to business, shall we? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
I share a similar sentiment.
And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
Is it gonna be like really cool down there? Or is it just gonna be like a single room? Like in the original. Can we like go anywhere in here? Can we like explore a little more? Looks like there's something back there, but we can't go back there right now.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry, we'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
Nope, you're not gonna get none of it. Oh, I love that music. It's a really cool remix.
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
For your dreams, baby.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
Okay. Why would I want it? I guess I'll grab it. I don't know when we can play music, but I'll take it. Scrub, three antidotes, and we're good on Phoenix Downs, I think. Materia, ice materia, lightning materia. Got one of those. Let's grab one each of these, and no weapon for me, I guess. Okay.
Thanks.
That'll have to be good enough.
If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Teep is with you.
We'll see you around, okay?
Cloud is going to behead that man.
All the items you could want. He's a regular. Stock up here and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
Could I?
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady is a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please.
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safe enough here.
My husband decided to go to the station and see if it had gotten any better.
The famine's made something. It had not gotten any better.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's hey, buddy. Helping me with collections.
Can you come up here?
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, there's
a good
no
boy.
Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
How many times can she say be nice?
Sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor. Am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Okay, cool.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store. Folks who are topside are losing pay
by the day. Definitely don't have any money to buy any weapons.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty yeah. Please.
The sass.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
That sure is a lot of no's.
A lesson for life on the ground floor.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
Okie doke.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. At least let me show you how it's done.
But I got this from my best friend. I love the detail on it. It's all like... I guess we'll do the tutorial. Upgrade weapons. Let me move my camera over yonder, maybe. See if that made me a little smaller, too. Oh no. That's my face. Okay, I made it so that I can't see my face anymore. That's handy. I wish I'd known to do that earlier. Oh boy. This is cool. What is this? What in the world? Look, weapons, skills, enhance your weapons. I think I saw this, like, I saw somebody on this menu when I was setting up my stream. Somebody else streaming this game, but I didn't know it was for weapons. I didn't know what it was. It looks like a gummy ship thing, but it's like, I don't know, I like it. It's cool. Let's see, attack power plus 5. Let's do the attack power plus 5 increase. Do you do anything with the thing in the middle? No. We'll grab the Punisher increase. Nifty. Cool beans.
All set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Okay, we got Tifa in our party. Can we, like, mess with her equipment? Yeah. Okay, what do you got? I forget how to mess with the materia. Why did I forget how to mess with the materia? Okay, there we go. Chakra. That's really nifty. It reminds me of, like, Final Fantasy Tactics. Ice, or do I want lightning? Do I want deadly dodge? I guess it's only going to be really useful for me. Let's give her ice. That'll work for now. Wait. I must explore.
Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Okay, so this is where we just were with the weapons shop. I wanted to see if there was something over yonder. Yeah, there was.
You'll be ready to hit up Jesse.
Alright. Time to go fight some monsters.
Even our facilities are starting to look.
Searching for candidates.
Good luck, Tifa, and be careful.
Here's a trap, Olivar.
Okay.
I can see why monsters appeal right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
So do they just, like, appear out of nowhere? Is it random battle? I kind of doubt it's a random battle. Let me see something real quick. Okay. I just want to make sure you guys could hear me over the game. So I wasn't quite sure if you could or not. Oh, there are some monsters.
And there's our first challenger. Show me what you got, Cloud.
Ooh. That is certainly that. Can we? I want to switch to Tifa and see what she does.
Wow! So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Ah, Phoenix.
Keep it together.
Okay, closer in combat. Okay, so she's got, like, combos. That's cool. Should we go in here? Oh. Materia. Some ice materia. I definitely shouldn't have bought any then, huh? That sort of sucks. That's fine. Stabby rip, stab, stab.
Charging in like it was nothing?
You too. Looks a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look
the
out
dog
for yourself,
needed to leave.
No one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on the test.
This a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around.
Ooh, some bad guys over
okay.
there.
Let's
but... something. There's a chest right here. Oh, look at all of that. Ooh. Got them both with that
all
last
right.
strike.
I think that might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep.
If I was less lazy, I would make a E&O counter for Tifa, because she sure does E&O a lot. I'm surprised there's no, like, little mini-boss here. But I know Jake said it took him, like, hours to get to the second boss. So I doubt that's gonna be anytime soon. His voice sounds familiar. I'm sure I recognize that voice actor. I'm gonna get fed up with it and Google it in a minute. Am I supposed to talk to this guy?
Keep you and your family safe, with a weapon of your own.
Huh? I ain't got nothing for a punk ass bitch like you.
Damn, language. Just stab, Cloud. Okay, I see. We gotta go back to these guys.
Back already?
Got
Yeah.
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I really hope there's like a secret boss or something. I just don't know how much is actually in this game. Is it linear? Is it like open? How open is it?
After you left the village.
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great. I'll come too.
No, you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
Huh?
No fair.
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you.
Oh, really? I just talked to him and he did not. He was not interested in the slightest. Oh, look at that sword. That sword's
Hold
all fancy.
Up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Oh, free sword?
Or
I'll take it.
You want to take a look at something else?
Just a look.
This stuff kind of sucks. Revival earring. Ooh, auto life. That seems strong, but it's only one time use, so I don't want to mess with that. What about these? I need this pretty bad, I feel like. Or do I? It's gonna lower everybody's. I need iron bangles for everybody. But that one does have two material slots. I don't know. I don't know what I want.
Don't be a stranger.
That ability becomes your own. You can use it without the weapon equipped. Oh! Nifty, so we can use the Buster Sword thrust thing as much as we want.
Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Oh, really? Alright, let's. So, ooh, that has three. Definitely gonna switch to you. You're weaker right now, but does it? But the magic goes way up. Holy crap! Definitely want to rock that for now. So materia. Go ahead and try out the deadly dodge. And throw in the iron bangle for some lightning materia. Cool beans. Oh, can we upgrade Tifa's weapon? Ah, she even has her own. Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. Okay. I guess we don't want to waste them on this early weapon. Dive kick. I'll just let that stay. For now. I love that they show. I'm loving that the materia slots show where they are. Like, you see them and you see the colors. That's just like a tiny little thing. That makes me so happy.
You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can find you some more.
Thanks.
Say hi in the chat so I can see. I don't believe
Candidate
you.
Detected.
No.
Performing physical
Hello,
analysis.
Tofu.
Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested
that
in
that voice actor sounds
research.
So familiar and
Please
it's bothering me.
A down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment.
Right.
To gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
Oh boy. Okay, battle intel missions, yada yada. So we have a quest, we got all kinds of stuff.
Set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle.
I feel like I am stuck in this tutorial hell and it will not go away. Assess.
They'll never want for work around here if you prove yourself useful.
Okay. Well, time to go do this mission. Guess we go over here.
Oh, hey there. Is Marlene with you?
No.
No.
Oh.
She's not.
Okay. I was kind of hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I figured it was gonna be something like that.
Cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
What if I don't want to?
What's the source of next item on the front?
There is no mind.
Hey, Miss Lockhart, we have guy over.
All the items you can find.
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town, looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now, I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
Interesting. Okay, can I...
Kill the were-rats and your buddies. buddies ought to show. So you'd best make sure you're ready for round two.
Do I have like a quest thing? Or is it all just like out of my control? So I would like to be able to see my quests, like in a list.
Hey, what are you doing in there?
I guess that's not gonna happen. I really feel like there should be whatever. I guess I'll just follow the markers on the map. See if that'll help me out. Are we just supposed to look everywhere for her cats? I don't understand. Okay, the road to the station. I can do that. Does that just mean that the original was really pretty, Tofu? Cats. Cats.
Check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy.
Okay. Thank you. I guess. Alright. Cats, cats, cats. Not this way? All these people talk so much.
At home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Will you? Will you handle it? Don't you mean I'll handle it?
Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Okay. What do you have to buy, even? Yeah. What in the world? Oh, well, here's where we go to kill these things.
I don't see any doom rats around.
What do you think? Should we wait? You know, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
Okie dokie, if you insist. There are so many green things on my map. I guess I'll just go to each one of them and hope something good happens. What the hell are these cats I'm supposed to be finding?
All the items you can find. Really? Hey, what are you?
Oh, there's
I'm
cat.
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
Okay. There are a whole bunch of cats. How do we know that is the right cat?
This sucks.
I agree. Oh, here's something. We can kind of see the quest, but not really. We can, like, see the different objectives. Okay. Come on. Okay, we're at a problem. Did I get you what you needed?
Please set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment.
Oh, we already did that. That is the wrong game entirely, Tofu. Oh shit, I meant to. Oh no. Come on, controller. My controller disconnected for some reason. Let me see. Okay. There we go. I was gonna try and record my stream chat, but I don't know how best to do that. Chat settings. Hold up, I meant to do this. That way it doesn't seem weird when I upload it to YouTube. Because I can't seem to figure that out. Eh, whatever. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'll look and see if there's a way to do that later.
Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance.
Gotta admit.
Okay. Let's go over here. Is this just the kid? Yeah.
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gets them some snacks when they go to 7th Heaven.
Okay, so they're probably at the bar. Is there something to do here? Oh, nope. Why even let me walk up there if there isn't something worthwhile? Magic. Clearly.
Yeah, and I don't even like studying.
He also, he has to like remember to bend almost completely forward with his upper body, but not with his lower body. So that way when he leans forward, the sword gets lifted backwards. I don't know, it seems very complicated to try and remember to run like that. See? He has to, like, remember to go forward. He is definitely going to develop scoliosis. That is definitely something that is going to happen. Oh, I need to go talk to the item shop, dude. Forgot. If I can figure out where that was. Is it over here? Oh, hey, cat. Can I really not go through? Okay.
Ah, that was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty's.
Why can't I move? Like, why can't... Why? Yes, I know. I see it. I just can't get around the damn thing.
Screw this.
What is a live stream?
What? They ran away? So, we're never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them! Thank you!
Okay, well.
Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity, not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
It's all a dumpster.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Here, let me Google something. How to.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money
Twitch
by now. So what do you want to do?
Into
the
bar. Because I want it to keep, I want the chat to be saved in OBS so that I can use it and also have it be transparent. Because that way, it will be in context. Okay, Streamlabs. Pop out.
Lots of girls who live
no?
here have the potential to become big, big
no,
stars.
Not that. Let's not do that. Because I've got something in here, but I can't make it transparent.
What's the source of all life? The life stream, right? What's a life stream? What's the source of all life? The life stream, right?
Oh my god. Could they stop cycling through the same set of things? I'm trying to figure something out. And I can't figure it out. Okay, let's see. Do it. Let me just add it as a window capture. And then not you, not you. Ignore me. Ignore me for just a second.
Lots of girls who live here have the potential to become big, big stars. One day I'll turn on the TV and see Jesse and all the others. It's gonna be great.
Wait, I can pop it out.
The live stream, right? What's a live stream? Lots of girls who live here have the potential to become big, big stars. One day I'll turn on the TV and see Jesse and all the others. It's gonna be great. What's the source of all life?
Okay. I don't think this is going to work the way I'm thinking it is. Because see, what I'm trying to do... That's unfortunately not helpful, Luke. Because I thought there was a way to make it transparent. Because, like, I can make it a pop-out from Twitch... And then I can capture that window. But it's just a window. It's not like... I don't know. Let me try that. I'll just make it real small and put it in the corner somewhere. Oh wait, I know what I can do. Let me do this. No. I don't like that. I'll just put it down here. Properties. Okay. Yeah. Close enough. Hopefully that's readable. I think there's something I can get to where it'll just like throw it up there every now and again. So that would be nice. Alright. Well, we found the cats. We gotta go talk to dude.
Good luck with the new business.
No. No luck. No business. Well, that sure is a lot of people.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Yeah, I'm kinda... Johnny?
Settle down now.
Let Johnny go.
Get off me, assholes. I didn't do shit.
It is Johnny. Okay.
Screw you.
What's going on? Somebody went and stole some blasting data from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets. No, he doesn't really know what we do, but he has his suspicions, and he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
No, he won't.
She needs help.
You ever think that maybe I don't want to help? Maybe I just want to leave? Hey, I had side quests to do. Oh, they want me to stand over here.
What the hell, man? You're trying to break my arm? Dragging me through the street
So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
Your ID was never wrong. You never got to a better Shinra installation in the first place.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Couldn't we just beat him up? Oh, handy.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow! Oh,
hey! What the hell do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Gotta assess.
Best do it right.
Get off of me.
Don't overdo it.
I think I need to assess a bunch of people.
I got your number.
To do the thing.
Anytime now. Let's do this.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... It's fine.
And them?
Is it really fine? I'm not sure that
no
it is.
More. Cloud, you're scaring me.
Sorry, girl.
We need to go before they wake up.
Oh, I thought we killed them. Damn. Okay. Well, here we go.
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
Glowy?
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Well, I guess... guess we have a bunch of side quests to do, so we'll go do those. Wish there was a slightly better indication on what we could open and what we can't. Oh, nope, not gonna get caught in that loop again. Trying to get all the way around it. Need to go this way. We
I'm expecting great things from you, my friend.
Goes good, Jake.
Cloud, you were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it?
He developed me some new materia. What kind of materia? Auto cure. Okay, interesting. Might as well grab it.
I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Okay. Gotta get back to the item shop, wherever that may be. I also need to go over there. Okay. Here's the item shop.
Well, rats too much to handle? I'm just messing with you. Heard you took out some were rats, which is nice and all, but the job was to wipe up the doom rats. No biggie. Get back out there and finish the job, and we're good. Don't look so glum. It's only a matter of time till they show. You'll get them this time for sure.
Fine. What if I don't feel like it? Nah, we ain't doing that yet. Oh, so these are the Doom Rats. Could you get over here?
I see you.
Come on.
Sloppy.
Let's try this out. Oh, that was cool. Could you not? No, you go, you hit him, please. Please. There we go. Jeez, I don't know why that was so difficult. Could you please stop that?
It's on you.
Fight through it.
Ha, bingo. Ha.
Eh, might as well use the limit.
Worked up a good sweat.
Alright, returning to the item shop. And then we can go to the factory and kill, I think they said they were drakes. His hair is sketch.
I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea.
Do you?
If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it. Okay then, that's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merc in town and my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Okay, if you insist. Ooh, high potions. Wait, we have 10 high potions? I'm all worried then. Cleansing materia. That's cool. Got that for cheap.
Thanks to the awesome new merchant town.
All right, one more. We should be good. Excuse me, out of the way, come through. I have no respect for NPCs. Oh, this way.
Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things.
Yes.
Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Aye, aye, Captain. This game is very similar to Crisis Core. In just about every way. Oh, hey, things to kill. We don't have any kind of ranged anything. Okay, right as I get something to use a spell.
Was never in doubt.
Her chakra materia improved. Oh, was there something actually in there for me to grab? So I didn't look. This place is big. Okay, that's the bridge above me, I see.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. Gotcha.
Burn.
Could I please hit him?
Now.
Bring it.
We did it. I'll have to hold. That's a weird thing to have to hold. Oh. Can't break those boxes. We can get this treasure chest. Got some sedatives. Okay, I guess we should go this way now. No. Now we probably gotta go in from the other direction then. That sucks.
This won't take long.
Didn't I just kill you? Could you hurry up and kill him?
No surprises there.
Okay, I guess we'll try to go around this way now. See if that works out a little bit better for us. Or not. How the hell do I get over yonder? Did I like miss something obvious? I feel like I must have. Also, if anybody would like to tell me if the audio is okay, I would appreciate it. That'd be real handy for me. That way? No. I don't know why we can't go that way, but I can't go that way. Oh, here we go.
Nothing to it.
Fancy. Guess we'll open this up. Still find it weird that I have to hold for that. But it's fine. What's this? Fire material. He even has to remember to like pick up the sword when he sits down. That's rough. It's gotta be rough to do.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Okay. Thank you, Adam. No, can't do it quite yet.
Locked up tight.
You can't even go through there. Can we go through here? I forgot to assess them. Ah, well. Hopefully we'll run into them again. You know, though, what's in this quick? I don't think I'm quite interested in dealing with y'all. I'm just gonna leave. That seems relatively unnecessary. That's not where I need to go. I need to go this way. I need to get out of here, all the way out.
Give them hell.
The factory's open for business.
Okay. Good. We did the thing. Alright, let's wrap up this last one. I think we have... I think there might be one more side quest, and then we can actually progress the main game.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did you?
Yeah. I killed them.
Deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
Now I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you.
I may have forgotten something important. Yeah, graphics card sitting at a comfortable 115 degrees because I forgot to run MSI Afterburner. Because otherwise, my graphics card fans don't kick on. That was bad. That could have been bad after a while. Alright, so what is this quest? Does this person have something for me? Can I see what it is? On the prowl, okay. Alright, what you got? I just don't want to not be able to do this quest if I don't do it now.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight. You've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Muck gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Got anyone else around here stands a chance.
Okay.
Go get him, bud.
I guess this is where we're going now.
Don't get yourself hurt.
See if we can find the thing. Where is Major Evil Doggy? Oh. Where could he be? Somewhere? Ah, there you are.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Look, stuff.
Try me.
Come on.
Any time now. Now.
Oh, let me assess before I forget. Ability enhancing drugs to dogs. That's a little much.
Yeah.
No, you stay right there. Hey. Hey.
Damn it.
Where did he go? That's not cool.
Hey, over here. Tifa. Hey, Cloud.
Hey, howdy. What's up?
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
Okay. I was doing fine, and then he ran away. This dude hits hard. Cool beams. We got the, we maxed out this weapon. No, you're not. Let's toss a high potion in there.
Still in it.
All right, there we go.
No more fighting knife.
Got the stagger on him.
Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Whew. That was tough. I wasn't quite prepared for that to actually be hard.
Care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Ooh.
Really?
Research lab.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
All right, let's go see what this last one involves. Oh, wait, we can... Let's take a look at our weapon upgrades. Can we I've got 7 SP. I've got 15 SP with this sword. Hmm. let me get her. Hold up. Let me get her an iron bangle, and then I'm gonna swap my materia around so I can use my Buster sword. You are literally selling me no weapon options. Okay. We're gonna give her the healing materia. Switch Cloud back to the Buster sword. And give him the deadly dodge materia back. There we go. I'd like to rank up the Buster sword because I feel like right now it's stronger. It has more damage. Plus we've got the ability from the other one boosted or learned, I guess. That's another cool thing from Final Fantasy Tactics that's in this game is the learning your stuff from weapons. Well, Final Fantasy Tactics Advanced, I guess. Hello. What you got for me? Got anything for me? Could you talk, please? Hello.
Oh. Train graveyard, but these two clowns refuse to get off their butts and do anything about it.
That's not
hey,
good.
Is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old telegraph factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Okay.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking.
Can we just stab him? Okay, so where are they? No, I need the just flew in from the graveyard. Oh, I see. It's in the... I see. It's back in there. Yeah. I think we gotta go like around like we did the first time. Oh wait, no, didn't we open the door over here? Slice. Okay.
It's in this quick.
Why is that the way that that is? Cloud, could you jump, please? I don't know if a win is what I'd call it. We just squished some bugs. Hey, you.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Damn it.
What? So what do I do? Is there another way in? Do I go back and talk to the lady?
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Okay, oh, is it a, it's a key I'm supposed to find? Find the key and slay the drake. Oh, I see, so it's supposed to be... I got the key, okay. We just gotta break the stuff. Nifty. Broke the stuff, got the key. Wonder if that's randomly placed or not. Let me see something real quick. Okay, cool. We did it. Oh, hey, you're a big boy.
Here I go.
Hey, you. This might have been better with, like, Barrett in the team.
No escape.
Bring it.
Come on, get back in there. That was cool. Ugh. Okay. I guess she just really can't do anything to anyone that's not on the ground. Kinda sucks.
Would kill for a shower.
We did it. Let's go tell Gwen the good news. Ugh.
My duty is to protect Shinra's interests, and that is all.
And here he is.
There I am.
You're the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
We need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, that's good.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
That's an interesting title for this quest. What kind of... Is this a quest? What is this? There is a list, an actual list. Ah, oh, how nice. And then story. Okay, cool. Let's go see what we got over here.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
On the plus side,
I like how they talk about the things that I'm doing, like, kind of immediately. Hello.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
Oh, that's so cute.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Okay, let's see.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Some of the things in this game are really well detailed. Like, they spent a really long time on the Buster Sword and like half a second on these doors. We changed a filter. That's good gameplay right there.
Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit.
It took like 2 seconds.
Finally.
Finally? What do you mean finally?
So, after you left the village, I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
Sure is a lot of sighing.
I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Do what now?
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Here you go.
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort, be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
I think my audio might be a little out of sync. I'm not gonna worry about it.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
Maybe it's not. I can't really tell.
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.
Aw, that's so cute. Okay. Oh, we gotta go down here. Oh no, we gotta go talk to her again.
Hey Morrow, we took care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two. Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
Damn straight.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination then.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
I'm thinking that might be the issue, is that they're not like perfectly synced. Let me see, are there any settings for that? Cause I think I can make it Japanese audio even. Oh yeah, I forgot we had the summoning materia. Can we not use them yet? Materia. I see. It's like a separate thing for the summoning materia. That's cool. Which one do I want to use? Chocobo? Deals damage. Cactar, Carbuncle. Let's go with Cactar for now. See, that happens sometimes. Let me restart the device. It gets a little out of sync after like a long time of doing its thing. So let me just undo it and then redo it. And then I need to restart this. Add this back. Now the audio is broken. Broke the audio entirely that time.
It was just one.
Now I have no audio at all. Should have kept your mouth shut. You did this. It's all your fault. Oh, webcam and chat went away too? Oh yeah, that's because... Yeah. I see what happened. No, it's just the Elgato went to the top. Cause it says it's picking up. Is that audible for you? Okay, as long as you can hear it, it's fine.
Reactor, dear. Everything's gonna be fine.
Not if Avalanche is in the
It's loud as shit for me, though. Hold up. Okay. I turned it down a little bit. Are you able to actually read the chat? It's like really small on my screen.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Like, if you were watching this on YouTube in full screen, would you be able to read it?
How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute. Build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Want to head back out for a little while?
Good idea.
Yeah, why not?
Well, I guess there's nothing else to do, really. Okay, we won't head back.
I might have dinner at Seventh Heaven tonight.
Well, you want to head inside?
Yeah.
We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Elevator. Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Little girl,
looks like we're
kidnapped.
Officially on for tomorrow night, then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. What? So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat.
Okay, if you insist. Make sure to beat
darts.
What'll it
be?
Okay. What's the right answer here, Jake? Is there a right answer? Yeah, I'll get the... In the original, that was plus points for Tifa.
Something hard and bitter.
But I know we're not going to get to the date scene in this game, so I don't know if that's point, if there's a point worrying about it. Fair enough.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... Our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
You're not allowed to say Cosmo Canyon if I'm not allowed to go to Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
That sounds a little intense.
Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche, public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise.
Soup dude is the way I will forever say hello
to
anyone.
I don't know. Even a blind man can see your heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die, if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Cloud's like, stop talking.
Could still kill some time.
Ooh, 5 more times this month? Like, within a month? Or by the end of May? Or by the end of April, I mean. Okay, within a 30-day period. I can do that. That is something I can do. Oh wait, can I play darts now? Or do I need to wait? Yes, okay. Point value of the area you hit is actually 3 darts per round to exactly 0. Smaller the target reticule, the more accurate. Okay. Can you not change it? Okay. Oof. That's weird. This whole darts mini game is a little finicky. But I kinda got the idea now. Can you even get a bullseye if it's not perfect? Like, could it like randomly drop into the bullseye? That's what I really want to know. Damn it. Okay, 47. So does this give 20? Yeah, okay. I see. Oh, I did it. So do I need to get to the top of the leaderboard? Is that the idea? Or do I just have
maybe
to beat
just chill a bit.
The game? Okay. I'll do it later. Might even do it off camera because that sounds annoying. Behind the bar.
What was up with that girl anyway?
It's very novel for me to be able to go behind the bar in Seventh Heaven.
heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Sage advice from Spikyhead. I always wonder if it's really annoying to have to dust the fans.
Guess that's that then.
That are on the really tall ceilings.
What? They kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
No.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Okay, bye.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but
it's a little short.
In the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Hey, Barrett.
Damn, Biggs.
When the job's done, we're done. Your words. Okay, what were we talking about? Keep it tight.
We'll talk later. I promise. Sorry, you were saying?
More reason to live it up now.
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can focus.
But he was afraid we'd lean on you too much if we took you along. So, where'd we leave off? It's been too long since we did this.
Could get pretty dicey out there. Oh, my bad. Continue.
They did not give us the boot.
Okay.
It was an amicable separation.
Screw you, Webb.